And now for the morale index with Deep Fried Man. Take it away, fried one.
The season is on its last legs like cope, and I wanted to end this in a style of hope. But what's in store next time? I can't tell you that, other than the fact that Loyiso will be back. It's unpredictable, unlike elections in Zimbabwe. Don't know about you, but my money's on Mugabe. But other than that, predictions are impossible. Zuma's still number one and Madiba's still in hospital, and Radovan Krejcha is dodging bullets like I nearly died. I'm struggling to find some good news. I really tried, but sometimes I get scared to turn on the news. All these cover-ups and spy tips, and now Vavi stands accused. It's enough to make you stressed, which is the best reason to turn the TV off, at least till next season. But before we go, you're probably wondering what Deleuze is doing here.
And my agent told me that it would be good for my career. I got better things to do than rhyme on this track. Chilling with this dude here who can't even rap. I was smoking trees when D-Fry called me on the phone. I don't know why he can't just do it on his own, man. It's unprofessional,
what?
Unprofessional, unprofessional, so unprofessional,
sorry.
Unprofessional,
what?
Unprofessional, Aish. Unprofessional, it's so unprofessional.
Sorry, dude.
News that moves. ENCA.com.